surprised. No, surprised. But it's
a lot of layers.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I love about it. And you're, I think, you kind of almost pitched straight into the jungle. The drama of the sky, the lightning, the rain falling down, and this poor tiger just surprised. Startled.
Well, the movement of the rain and the wind,
yeah.
You take both of those elements and
completely. I mean, you feel like you're just there. That's for me, that's the glory of impressionism. It pitches you right in. I love, you know, the Titians and these, in the sense that the drama of them is very similar, very different to me. Well, yeah, that's me.
But this is the lens, right?
That's
the
it.
The more I learn about your lens, the more I understand.
Completely. And for me, that's what connects with the painting. So it's something like intellectual, the context, exactly. And why, you know, the historical part, also that kind of that's what really. Yes, I just wanted to point out this Rousseau, which is obviously good because you just...
That's so cool.